Right, here we go. We're about to start our homeworking series, coronavirus special. Right, very easy one to start with, but the most useful thing. You shush there. Right, very easy. This way, good boy. So we're going to play a very simple game called, yay, on your mat, good boy. Come on, Desky. This is Ted, everybody knows him, everybody knows me, just wait a second, Teddy. A very easy feeding game. You go to the bed, you get a biscuit, put it on the cue, Ted, on your mat, good boy. Then you just run after him with the lie down and stay there, ready, on your mat, down, good boy. Easy, right? Okay, so what are we going to do now? Well, please don't eat his dinner, that's Teddy's. Oh, this way. Right, we're gonna put this right where it belongs. Right, wait a second. That's not yours. You silly moon. Right, I'm gonna play this game. You're dead. With the doorbell, stay. Right. Two. I will be telling you what to do, and we are gonna go on your mat. Yay, well done, Ted. Teddy, stay. Wait there. Teddy. On your mat. Yay, there you go. And final set. We're going to take it just one step further. I'm not going to say anything, but let's see if he remembers that when somebody rings the doorbell, what do you do? Let's do it once more. Good boy, Ted. Good boy. And again. Ready. I like that. So, you got the idea? Now we're going to practice this. Ted, come. This way. And sit. So now instead of getting excited and running up to the door, we're going to play this game. Hey, who is that at the door? You're absolutely right, Ted. That was a very good job. Well, and happy homework. Well done, little man. Right, see ya.